Broken?
Yep. Can you help me one? You're right here. You got me injured. How's your knee?
Thank you.
And there's the horn. So 17 minutes on the clock here for this junior varsity contest between the Knights of St. Michael Elmore and the Bison of Buffalo. Both teams gathered at their respective benches. Looks like the referee bringing the bathroom key back. Big paddle on it. And it looks like it'll be Robinson in net for the Knights. Puck drops. Helen takes the faceoff for the Knights. In the Knights' defensive zone, it comes Braun grabbing the puck. He loses it, gets it back into neutral ice to Chile. Chile dumps it into the Knights' offensive zone. Far side, pass behind the net by Buffalo. Down the ice, it's sent right at the goalie. Robinson knocks it away. Tried to center in, did Buffalo. It was broken up by the Knights by Ludeman. Ludeman down the ice, near side, towards the corner. It gets checked and taken out. Stopped at the blue line by Braun. Braun with a shot, redirected, goes wide. Near side boards is that puck, and it's sent down the ice into the Knights' defensive zone for an icing call. 16:04 left, period one. Score 0-0. Getting a little better on that corner here. Puck drops along the near side boards. Buffalo grabs it. They take it. Stop. Turn. Diagonal pass up and out of the zone. Knights with it in their own defensive zone. Send it into neutral ice. Wurst with the puck behind his own net. Excuse me, that's Tangen. Buffalo centers it up. Broke it up there by Cam Malekide. Up the ice goes Wurst. Wirst towards the net, passes over, nobody there. Buffalo grabs it, pass up the ice. Two Knights run into each other at neutral ice, into the defensive zone. Shot knocked away by Robinson, hustled back. Did Hagen, and he's able to deflect it, and Wirst grabs it, sends it down the ice. For an icing call at the 15:09 mark. So the Knights will reset, change of, looks like at least two skaters. Nope, it'd be a change of skaters here for the Knights.
The varsity swing goalie in.
Puck drops. It's in the Knights defensive zone. Anderson with it. Gets it up to Nelson. Nelson passing it forward to Raymond. It's back to Nelson. Far side shot. Deflects away by the goalie. Behind the net it comes. Near side along the boards. Up and out into neutral ice. Gerton passes over to Hagen. Hagen forward to Anderson. Broken up by Buffalo, but the Knights get it back. And back and forth we go with that puck. Now it comes into the Knights defensive zone. Near side corner. Hagen fighting for it over there. Gerton joining him. It's centered in and comes over to the near side and sent down the ice.
Go, Gunner.
By Gunner Nelson. Sends it hard down the ice. 14:24 left. Period one, the Knights get a chance to reset and change out skaters. Score 0-0. Puck drops. Near sideboards. Down to the corner. Pass in and tipped in by Buffalo. Sent across to the backside and just tipped in. Defensemen weren't quite there to assist the goalie. Looks like it was Bryce
Herbel.
Tipped that in for the Bison. Put the Bison up 1-0. 14:16 left, period one. Puck drops. Neutral ice is the puck into the Knights. Defensive zone, it's sent across the far side. Monahan grabs it there, tries to clear it out, but a shot there, knocked away by Robinson. Puck makes its way into neutral ice. Helen grabbing it there, dumping it into the Knights' offensive zone. Far side corner. Helen gets it, heading behind the net. Off the boards, back out to Braun. Braun sends it across to Monahan. Monahan goes to set it. It goes off a Buffalo player. Gets a stick on it and sends it into neutral ice. Down the ice, into the Knights' defensive zone, comes Buffalo. Sent there. It goes off of a Knights stick behind the net. Henry Braun with it. He sends it into neutral ice, picked off by Buffalo. They send it right back to Braun. Fighting for it at neutral ice. And here comes Buffalo into the Knights' defensive zone. Shot and saved by Robinson. 12:56 left, period one. Knights are down 1-0. We will drop the puck in the Knights' defensive zone. Far side dot. Puck drops. Smoley took that faceoff. Bison trying to get it in, but it was picked off by Wirst. And he loses it as he's going up the ice. Bison take it back. They dump it into the Knights' defensive zone. Near side corner. Behind the net it goes. Tried to wrap around there. Robinson denied him. Back out to the blue line. Far side with the puck. And it gets past the Bison skater. And he dumps it in. They'll all have to clear out to reset. Back in they come. Knights with the puck. And dumped down the ice by Buffalo with it. Knights offensive zone. Buffalo clearing it out. Hagen sends it into the Knights offensive zone. Nelson with a shot from the far side. Deflected away by the goalie. Rainbowed up and out into neutral ice. Buffalo grabs it into the Knights defensive zone. Knocked away by Anderson. Buffalo gets it back. They try to center it in. Nelson gets there, passes it across. It gets to neutral ice. Buffalo dumps it back in. Around the boards it comes. Anderson grabs it there behind his own net. Vertically up he comes. Dumps it ahead. And it's touched by Raymond. Buffalo grabs it, however, and sends it into the Knights, or into neutral ice. Knights grab it there. Check along the far side boards. But the puck was able to get sent ahead and passed over to Anderson. Anderson takes the shot, goes high, deflects off the boards. Goalie sends it over to the near side corner. On the blue line, shot there by Hagen. Deflects away, grabbed by a Buffalo skater, sent over to the near side boards. Dynamo pass up, handed off, neutralized, picked off by the Knights. Puck taken away. Knights grab it back, add neutral ice. Waiting for a few skaters to get on. Hagen back passes it to Anderson. Anderson off the boards, he sends it. Hagen gets it over to Helland. Helland into the offensive zone. Helland sends it back to Hagen, centered in to Chile. Chile with a shot and cover. 10:36 left, period one. Bison one, Knights zero. Puck drops, far side boards. Picked off by Braun. Braun into the offensive zone on the near side. Braun sent it behind the net. Buffalo grabs it there, sent it along the far side boards. Pass across. Into neutral ice comes Buffalo. Into the Knights offensive zone. They dump it. It goes off the back wall. Robinson redirects it there. Chile with it. He goes, Monahan with it. Goes to send it forward. It gets to Helland. It's picked off there in front of the net. Centered in. Knocked away by Robinson. Puck makes it behind the net. Buffalo grabs it there. Back up to the blue line. Down the boards they come. Marching over. Centered in. Shot. Knocked away by Robinson. It goes wide. Far side boards. Buffalo comes back with it. They come back into the center. Towards the near side. Pass back to the center. Shot redirected. Pass in, went past everybody, behind the goalie, behind the skater for Buffalo on the other side. And Monahan clearing it up, bringing it up the ice for the Knights. In neutral ice, Buffalo with it. Into the Knights' defensive zone they come. Shot knocked away by Robinson. And off the deflection, number 18 for Buffalo. Shot up there and punched it in. He's not listed on the junior varsity.
Cooper Murphy.
Varsity player coming down to play the JV game. Gets the second goal for Buffalo. Ninth. Shot knocked away by Robinson. Ricochets to the far side. Pass over. Cleared out. By Wurst into the offensive zone. Far side boards. Wurst, far side corner, gets checked into the boards. Comes out with the puck still towards the near side. Passes it back up. And it's picked off when Malekine sent it forward towards the net. Buffalo grabbed it into the Knights' defensive zone. Near side shot saved by Robinson. 8:42 left. Period one. Knights down 2-0. Defensemen need to make sure that nobody gets behind them and they stay back. Burton takes the faceoff for the Knights. Back out to the blue line and into neutral ice goes that puck. Buffalo dumping it into the Knights' defensive zone. High in the nets. Buffalo with it.
Come on, boys.
Knights fighting for it. Buffalo still has it. Near side corner. Near side boards. Buffalo came out with it. Passed it towards the net. Brought it back over. Passed it to the backside there. Hagen was there as a defender. Hagen stops, gets the puck, dumps it into neutral ice. It goes to a Bison player who brings it back into the Knights defensive zone. Near side pass over. Centered over and it gets knocked away. Skater ran into the goalie there and pushed Robinson into the goal, moving it off, and now stoppage of play. Dropped the puck in the Knights' defensive zone, far side dot. 7:53 left in the period, down 2-0. Far side board sent from there, knocked away by Robinson, near side shot. Puck just sitting there. Robinson takes the second shot there and deflects it away. It goes behind the net, far side. Buffalo gets it back. Towards the net they come, trying to wrap around. Near side corner. Centered in and broken up by the Knights. Hellendopp dropped down to intercept that and send it forward. Braun behind his own net, around up the near side boards, taken back by Buffalo. They go into neutral ice with it. Backing up to reset, they pass it forward. It's touched. Near side, behind the net. Pack pass back to the near side. Chile there. Chile bringing it forward, neutral ice, passing it to Monahan. Far side offensive zone, shot wide. Ricochets over to the near side boards. Ludovan passes over. Smoley. Braun dumping it in. Far side corner, offensive zone. Change of skaters for the Knights. A few skaters. Bison come out with it. Long pass intercepted by Robinson. Henry Robinson throws it in to the offensive zone. Knights have to reset there. They do. But while they did, the Bison clear it out of the zone. They bring it into the Knights' defensive zone. Near side shot deflected away by Robinson. William Robinson. Dumped down to the far side corner behind the net. The puck rolls. Buffalo grabs it. They turn the spin. They shoot. Robinson deflects it away. Shot again. And deflects down and cover by Robinson. 6:11 left. Period one. Shots on goal. Bison have 13 shots on goal. Actually 14 now. Knights 4 shots on goal. Score is 2-0. Bison over the Knights at the moment. Puck drops. Near side boards. Nelson able to clear it out. Sends it across in neutral ice to Raymond. Raymond passes it over back to Nelson. Nelson back to Hagen. They're backtracking. Now they go to go forward. It goes off of a Bison. Gerton grabs it, hands it off to Raymond. Raymond takes a shot. And the Bison get the puck back. They dump it into the Knights' defensive zone. Far side corner. Hagen there. He back passes it behind the net. And Hagen takes it away from the Buffalo skater. He stops. Far side corner. Defensive zone. Sends it behind his own net to Anderson. Anderson. Bring it vertical through into the offensive zone. Near side. From the near side boards, he passes it into the center, gets broken up and sent down the ice for an icing call. 5:12 left, period one. Knights down 2-0. They've since corrected or taken one of the shots on goal off the board, so it's 13-5 now in favor of Buffalo for shots on goal. Helen stepping in to take the faceoff for the Knights. Puck drops. Cleared out by Buffalo. Neutral ice into the Knights' defensive zone. They try to take a shot. Malekity got a stick on it there, and it was knocked away by Robinson. Helen sending it up the ice. It goes off of Ludovan, hit his skate, and bounced into neutral ice. Buffalo bringing it into the Knights' defensive zone, sending it towards the far side corner. Through a check goes... Is that Helen? Yeah, that was Helen. Gets it up to Chile here. Shot on goal there by Chile and saved by the Bison. So drop the puck of the Knights' offensive zone. Buffalo won that faceoff. They tried to send it forward. It was stopped at the blue line by Braun, who dumps it back in. Buffalo gets it there. Far side boards. Pass across towards center. Into neutral ice. Near side. Redirect.
Come on, Henry.
Henry Robinson got a stick on it there, and Monahan sent it up, but Buffalo dumps it back in. It's in the far side corner there of the Knights defensive zone. Behind the net it comes. Sent back towards the far side board, back up to the blue line. Shot from there. Deflected away by Robinson. Monahan comes out with it. Monahan turns, spins, backhands it into the offensive zone. Touched by the Buffalo goalie there. 3:46 left in counting. Period one. Knights down 2-0 towards the net. Came worst. Cleared out and dumped back in by Monahan. The goalie grabs it and drops it. Behind his own net it is. Bison tried to send it up, and they do into neutral ice. Monahan steps in there, sends it forward, but the Bison grab it. They dump it back in around the boards, near side corner. Monahan grabs it, sends it forward. It gets past Smoley. Now Smoley takes it back, fighting for it at neutral ice. Now the Bison grab it away, and Monahan takes it back into the Knights offensive zone, near side. Towards the net he comes. He gets taken out from behind. Literally tackled from behind. As he was going towards the net, no interference call, but the net came off. So they will reset. Monahan had a clear shot as he was heading towards the net. Literally just got taken down from behind. No call there. There's 3:01 left, period one. Puck drops, far side, Knights offensive zone. Buffalo takes it behind their own net. Turn, spin. They go back towards the far side corner. Vertically up they come. Out of the zone, into neutral ice. Into the Knights. Defensive zone. Shot deflects away by Will Robinson. Raymond grabs it there. Sends it up for Nelson. It gets a little bit past him. Buffalo grabs it. They dump it back into the Knights. Defensive zone. Behind the net it goes. Centered in. Broken up by the Knights. It was Gerton that was there, and coming up into the Knights offensive zone is Hagen, far side, back passes it to Raymond at the blue line, sent over to the near side to Gunnar Nelson in the corner. Nelson goes to send it back across. It ricochets off the boards and down into the Knights defensive zone. Anderson grabs it there.
Go, team.
Vertical pass up. Buffalo grabs it in neutral ice. They dump it back into the Knights defensive zone, far side corner. They hustle down to grab it there. Hagen was there with him. Helen centered in to Anderson. Anderson jumped on that and grabbed it. Puck sitting out there. Ludeman grabbing that puck, bringing it forward. Neutral ice, dumping it into the offensive zone. Near side along the boards. It goes behind the net. Bison come out with it. They send a pass forward. Ludeman, Johnny on the spot, grabs it there again. Keeps it in, but Buffalo gets it back. Vertically up. And diagonal pass up and down the ice off the boards. Knocked away by Anderson into the near side corner, Knights defensive zone. Both teams fighting for it here in the corner. Up the boards it comes, shot from there, knocked away by Will Robinson. Ludeman tried to clear it out. It went off of a Bison skater and made its way down behind the net.
1 minute.
You could hear there, 1 minute remaining. Into neutral ice, the puck goes. The Bison have it. Knights are down 2-0 here. Back towards the net they come. Skating around a few players. Another shot. Two shots knocked away by Robinson. Puck's underneath his pads. He's just sitting down on there holding it. We get a whistle at 40 seconds. Saved it with his legs. He had it covered. They were swinging at him, but he had it covered.
Oh, we hit 20 shots.
So 20 shots on goal for the Bison to 6 shots on goal for the Knights. Puck drops. Knights defensive zone near side. Henry Robinson comes out with it. And it's kept in by the Bison there. Right at the blue line. Puck makes its way over to the near side corner. Bison with it for Buffalo and knocked away by Henry Robinson down the ice in the Knights offensive zone. One of the Bison players was out there in front and hustled back to grab it, but the Knights take it away in neutral ice. 8 seconds left in the period. They dump it in to the offensive zone. Goalie steps back, stops it behind his net. Worst down there trying to grab it, and that is the end of period one. So after the end of one period of play, the Knights are down 2-0. There are 20 shots on goal for Buffalo. There are 6 shots on goal for the Knights. We'll have a resurfacing. Feel free to enjoy watching the Zamboni go back and forth, cleaning the ice. We're back in a few minutes with second period coverage of Knights hockey. Thanks for watching exclusive coverage of Knights hockey on the St. Michael Albertville Global Hockey Network. Thank you. Right in the way. Yeah, it is. So 17 minutes on the clock. We've got a screen that's dropped. It's got a picture of the Buffalo mascot on there. It's pretty light. Comes Buffalo out onto the ice. Knights out onto the ice, and two screens still down. So we're just going to play hockey with those things hanging down. Puck drops. Into the Knights' offensive zone. Behind the net it goes. Up the ice into the Knights' defensive zone. It ricochets off the back wall. We're going to have a penalty here. Nope. We will not. Clark bringing it into the offensive zone. Behind the net. And it clears out. A dump back in by Braun. Near side corner. Off the boards. Chile was able to disrupt and keep it in there for the Knights. He sends behind the net. Smoley had it for a second, and Buffalo sends it over to the far side boards. Worst over there fighting for it. Tangen coming up to send it down. Sent around the net by Buffalo to the near side. Chile gets a stick on it. Worst comes out with it, and it goes into neutral ice. Buffalo down the ice they go, and we're going to have an offsides call. 15:44 left period two. We'll let you know if they start to play a movie here anytime during this game as they put the screens down for us right before the start of second period. Puck drops. Pass across and up, but kept in by Buffalo. Shot on, deflected away by Will Robinson. Behind the net it goes. Tangen off the boards up, but kept in by Buffalo right at the blue line. Down to the corner, centered in, knocked away by the Knights behind the net. It goes. Robinson brings it forward and still maintains control and dumps it in. Went through a couple of defenders there. Buffalo has it, their own defensive zone. Send it up across the zone into the Knights. You can hear it ting off the goalpost there, that shot. Into neutral ice it comes. Worst runs into a few skaters. Passed forward to Hagen. Hagen sends it around the net. Near side boards. Anderson fighting to keep it in, and there was Gerton, got a stick on it. Got away from Anderson, and it goes into neutral ice.
Get out, Knights. Let's go!
Passed off the near side boards. Knights defensive zone. Sent in, knocked away by Will Robinson there. Deflects over to the near side corner. Into neutral ice. Gunnar Nelson in the defensive zone. The Bison clear it out. Up the ice they come. Into the Knights defensive zone on the far side. Behind the net they go. Near side boards. Hagen gets a hold of it. Sends it into neutral ice. Nelson grabs it. Brings it into the Knights offensive zone. Runs into a few Bison players there. Comes into neutral ice, and it goes right to Braun, who dumps it off the boards, but unfortunately it goes right to a Bison player. Ludeman had it, lost it for a second, and it dumps into the Knights' defensive zone. Now down into neutral ice, and into the Knights' offensive zone it goes, and we'll have an icing call. 13:15 left. Period two, Knights are down 2-0. So we'll drop it in the Knights' defensive zone. Near side puck drops from the blue line. Pass across from center. Was sent forward and then sent off the back wall. Taken away by Braun. Brings it forward. Hands it off to Chile. Knights are offsides. They have to back and come back in. Chile putting pressure on. But the Bison dump it in. The Knights defensive zone. It's in the near side boards. Knights take it away. Braun passes it over and vertically up it comes. Chile sent it up the ice. Helen keeping pressure on. Ludeman comes out with it. Gets tripped. No call. Didn't quite fully go down there. From the blue line, Clark sends it and save. 12:26 left period two. Knights down 2-0. So we'll drop the puck in the Knights' offensive zone. Smoley stepping in to take the faceoff here. Puck drops. Worst going after it. It's sent behind the net.
Open.
Into neutral ice it goes. Tang in there. Near side fighting for it. Knights' defensive zone. Far side boards. Smoley and Robinson there for the Knights. Alekide putting pressure on down in the corner. Behind the net. Centered up, and they send it down the ice, does Buffalo. Goalie steps out and stops it. They grab it behind their own net. Vertical pass up, and now they skate back behind their net. Far side boards. Horizontal pass up right to Tangen. Near side corner, we have a whistle. Not the best of angles here with all the exit areas and the extra glass. It's going to be an offside, so we'll dump it in neutral ice here. The Buffalo comes out with it near side boards. They took a shot on, knocked away by Will Robinson. Tangen gets that puck. He sends it back over to the far side corner, Knights defensive zone. Worst fighting for it there, trying to get it out, and he does get it out of the zone. Passes it across. Henry Robinson backs to his own defensive zone. Back passes across. It goes into neutral ice. Back and forth that puck goes. lot of mishandling there by both teams there, back and forth on that puck. Behind the Knights net, near side boards. Sent from the blue line, knocked away by Robinson. Centered back in, Robinson knocks that away, comes back to the near side boards. Cleared out by the Knights, Worst with it in neutral ice. He dumps it in, and there were a change of skaters. Gerton chasing that down. Cleared out by the Bison into the Knights' defensive zone. Raymond there. Raymond with it into neutral ice. Raymond into the Knights' offensive zone. It's knocked away, but it comes to Nelson. Nelson passing it to Raymond. Raymond centering it up from the blue line. Anderson sends it. It ricochets off the back wall and cleared out by the Bison. Into the Knights' defensive zone, centered in. Shot went off of Anderson's stick and ricocheted over to the far side wall, the defensive zone. Bison come out with it, marching towards the net. Knocked away there by Hagen. It goes behind the net. Tried to center it up. Hagen got another stick on it there to disrupt. Kept in by the Bison there. Near side corner, off of the wall, and down the ice it goes. Buffalo grabbing it, turn, spin, vertically back up and quickly out. Cross neutral ice into the Knights' defensive zone, near side, fast towards the net, centered in, intercepted by Helland, and sent down the ice. Ludeman chasing it down into the Knights' offensive zone. Kept in right at the blue line by the Knights. Bison get it back. And it goes into neutral ice. A lot of sticks on that there. Into the Knights' defensive zone. Shot and save. Glove save by Robinson there. 8:43 left period two. Knights down 2-0. 23 shots on goal. That should be 24 right there. Now after that one for the Bison, 7 shots. For the Knights, puck drops near side defensive zone. It clears out into neutral ice. Behind the net it goes. Knights defensive zone. Off the boards, it's passed back behind the net, coming towards the near side. Pass back behind the net, far side, Knights defensive zone, back up to the blue line. Tried to pass it over, and Ludeman got a stick on it to send it down the ice. Cheely hustling down there. Bison come out with it. They pass to the near side boards. Diagonal pass up and out. Back into the Knights' defensive zone they come, near side. Broken up by Smoley. Shot on, though. Knocked away by Robinson. Knights come out with it on the backside there, and they bring it into the offensive zone. 7:40 left period two. Knights come out with a lot more energy here in this period. Worst with it behind the net. Set it up and goal! Worst to Smoley! And puts it in. Smoley was right there. Had he not had Smoley, had Robinson on the other side. But Worst threw it up to Smoley. Smoley converted. 7:33 left period two, and the Knights are on the board. Puck drops. Goes into the Knights' defensive zone. Sent behind the net. Back behind to the near side. Knights with it there. Along the boards. Up into neutral ice. Both teams fighting for it. Right along the boards.
Scoring for St. Michael at 9:26
in the second period. Number 34. Worst into the offensive zone. Has it taken away there? Back into the Knights' defensive zone. Near side along the boards. Plucked away by Tangen. Bison tried to... Nope, Tangen sent it forward, excuse me, to Raymond. Raymond in the offensive zone. He back passes. Kept in there by the Knights. We had a change of skaters coming, but Nelson was able to hustle up there and keep it in. Now the Bison able to clear it out. Neutral ice. They have it into the Knights' defensive zone. Near side. They take the shot from there. It's knocked away by Robinson. Gurton fighting for it behind the net. It makes it over to the near side. Raymond over there with him. Kept in at the blue line by the Bison. They're marching down towards the corner. From the corner. Tangen hustling over there. They go behind the net to the Bison. They try to center it up. Knocked away by Robinson. Ricochets over to the far side. Nelson taking it behind his own net. It bounces off the goalpost there. Buffalo centers it in. Swing and a miss there by one of the Knights players trying to send it, just send it down the ice. Bison with it behind the net. They come towards the net, knocked away by Robinson there. Put his stick out there, knocked it away. It makes it over to the near side, and we have a stoppage of play. We are going to have a penalty on the Knights. It looks like it's going to be on Gunnar Nelson. Good check. 2 minutes at the 5:53 mark. Puck drops. Behind the net. Cross-checking. Centered in. Makes it back up to the blue line. Knights got a stick on it there. We're able to direct it. Sent down. Outside corner up the boards it comes. Buffalo sends it down to the corner. 1:36 left on the penalty. Anderson stands in there and gets a stick on it. Buffalo takes it behind the net to the near side. Pass it back behind the net, back to the near side boards. Sent down back behind the net. Far side along the boards goes the puck. Chile able to knock it forward, but it's kept in right at point. Shot and save by Robinson. 1:11 left on that penalty for the Knights. 5:04 left in the period. Knights down 2-1. A lot of shots on goal there, but they only put two up. So we'll drop the puck in the Knights defensive zone here. Puck drops near side. Makes it to the corner.
Come on.
They try to center it in there. It goes off the far side boards, but kept in by Buffalo. Try to come towards the net. The Knights able to get a stick on it. They try to send it out. It's a shot on goal. It was redirected, knocked away by Robinson. And the sent out of play as it went off the wall on the other side of the ice and down into one of the nets that's sitting over there. Puck drops. 44 seconds left on that penalty for the Knights. Now they're able to get it. They try to send it out. Stopped right at the blue line. Bison Claver able to jump up and grab it. Near side boards is the puck. Sent down the boards. Near side. Pass behind the net. Back up to point. Skating back over to the near side. Heading towards the net, shot knocked away, and it rolls out of play into neutral ice. 10 seconds left on the penalty for the Knights. One of the Knights is down, getting up slowly, making it over towards the net. 1 second left on that penalty, and Knights are back at full strength. Nelson hustles back onto the ice. Braun grabs it behind the net, 3:45 left in the period, sent off the near side boards, and down the ice it goes, right towards the goalie, who stops and covers. 3:36 left in period two. Knights are down 2-1. We're being entertained during this game by the 50th anniversary celebration. Puck drops. Kept in by the Knights. Tangen at the blue line. Takes a check. Loses the puck. Behind their own net goes Buffalo. Turn spins vertically up. Diagonal pass up and down the ice. Tang in there, grabs it, takes it behind his own net. Backhands it off the wall in neutral ice, and it comes right back to him. Passes it over towards the net. Robinson knocked it down. I think they're going to get him for a hand pass there. Yeah, they do. He was simply trying to knock it down, but when he knocked it down, it kind of went forward, and with that, we got the hand pass, so we'll drop it. In the Knights' defensive zone. Far side dot, 2:58 left, period two. Puck drops. Along the far side boards, Henry Robinson with it. He sends it up to Wurst, who redirects it down the ice. Near side corner, Buffalo sends it off the boards. Behind their own net goes that puck. Smoley keeping the pressure on there. Sent right in there from Wurst along the near side boards. Knocked away. Raymond hustling down there. Raymond gets the puck. And Wurst keeping the pressure on. Buffalo comes out with it, and they dump it into neutral ice. Towards the goalie they come, shot and goal. 2:01 left, period two. Buffalo got it, and they were behind the defense. Came down there. Took the shot. It looks like it kind of off the shot. It looked like it hit and rolled actually up his body and then in. I'll have to ask.
Caleb Schultz
with that goal for the Buffalo Bison. Puck drops.
Scoring
Bison,
goal at
14:59
in the second period. Number 32, Caleb Schultz.
Puck goes off of Ludeman, actually, and went right towards the goalie. He had to cover quickly there for Buffalo. So 1:48 left in the period. Knights down 3-1. Behind the net is sent. Oh, and we're going to have a whistle, and it looks like the Knights are going to go on to the power play.
There we go. High stick.
So we got a high stick call, it sounds like, at the 1:40 mark. Knights will spend the rest of the period, hopefully not, hopefully can capitalize and get a goal out of this.
Go, Knights!
Period two.
Here we go!
Drop to the Knights' offensive zone, near side, puck drops. Buffalo coming out with it, shorthanded, clearing it out of the zone. Up the ice they go. Behind the defense, they take a shot.
No!
Wide, five side boards.
No!
Knights get it back. Here comes Hagen up the ice into the offensive zone. Takes the shot, deflects away. Ludeman hustling over there. Sent off the near side boards. And shorthanded, here comes Buffalo up the ice. Shot on, deflected away by Will Robinson. 1:21 left on that power play. Anderson grabs the puck. Into the offensive zone he goes. Pass back up through the blue line. Off the boards, down. Sent down to the corner. Back up to the blue line. From center, shot. Knights tried to redirect it there. Someone should go after that puck. We have an extra skater. There we go. Helland keeping the pressure on. He tries to center up. It goes off the backside of the net. 30 seconds left in the period. 46 left on the power play. It comes out. Knights will have to reset. Sent off the boards and back down in. 18 seconds left in the period. And Buffalo gets it. They send it down the ice. 10 seconds left in the period. Robinson sends it behind his own net. And that's the end of period two. Knights down 3-1. They'll be on the power play for 20 seconds of the next period.
Shots on goal for the second period.
Total.
8 for 2 periods, total 28. St. Michael, 4 for 2 periods, total 10.
Shots on goal for the period were 8 for Buffalo, 4 for St. Michael. Total shots on goal are 28 for Buffalo and 10 for St. Michael. Score is 3-1. We will clean the ice and come back in a few minutes for the start of period 3. Thank you for watching, Knights fans. We'll be back in just a few minutes with the third period. You're watching exclusive coverage of Knights hockey on the St. Michael Elberville Global Hockey Network.
Thank you. Thank you.
barbecue.
Minutes on the clock. Actually, they started the clock before we dropped the puck. Off the wall and down the ice into the Knights defensive zone. Behind the net. And power play is over. Buffalo's back at full strength. The Knights' offensive zone is that puck. Buffalo has it behind their own net. Dump back in by the Knights. Buffalo clearing it out. Knocked away by the Knights. Anderson coming up with it. Dumping it down into the offensive zone and now into the Knights' defensive zone. Tangen grabbing it, taking behind the nets. Buffalo grabbing towards the net, shot deflected away by Robinson, far side corner. Behind the net, far side boards. Diagonal pass up and down the ice. Towards the net they come, knocked away by Malekide. Skater came in to Robinson and kicked his stick away. And we have an offsides on Buffalo. Robinson will be able to retrieve his stick there. 15-13 left. Period three. Puck drops. Neutral ice. Knights clearing it out. Bringing it to the offensive zone. Hagen dumping it in. Near side boards. Knights keep it in there. Nelson coming towards the net. Picked off by Buffalo and Knights take it back. Towards the net they come. It's plucked away. The Bison clear it out. Up the ice they come into the Knights' defensive zone.
There you go, Riley.
Tangen takes it away and sends it up the ice. Buffalo grabs it back, and here come the Bison. Into the Knights' defensive zone towards the net. Stopped by Skater and sent in from the blue line. Went wide. Knights have it. Behind their own net, they send it. Far side boards. Touched by Buffalo, and down the ice it goes. 14:02 left. Period three. Pass up and out into neutral ice. And an icing call. 13:46 left. Period three. Knights down 3-1. Drop the puck in the Knights' defensive zone. Puck drops. Helen takes the faceoff. Buffalo has it. Far side corner. Knights grab it back. And lose it. Back to Buffalo. And the Knights able to get a stick on it. Helen sends it down the ice. Goalie steps out, stops it. Buffalo behind their own net. Vertical pass up. Far side boards into neutral ice. Into the offensive zone. Their offensive zone. Knights defensive zone. Near side boards. Cleared out, and Buffalo takes it right back and sends it right on net. Robinson knocks it away. Buffalo comes out with that heading towards the net, backhanding it. Both teams fighting for it, far side boards. Again, towards the net they come, pass in, and Helen comes back down in deep into the defensive zone and knocks that away. 12:38 left in the period. Braun picks it off at neutral ice. Dumps it into the offensive zone. He gets a check there, but still hustles down to go after the puck. Joined by Wurst there, and we have a whistle. Be a penalty, it looks like, on Braun. Drop the puck in the Knights. Defensive zone, far side. 12:23 left in the period in game. Puck drops. Smoley taking the faceoff there for the Knights. Pass over near side blue line, coming forward. Behind the nets. Shot knocked away by Robinson. William got big there. Will Robinson did. It knocked that away. Along the near side boards is the puck. Back behind the nets. And down the ice it's sent. A penalty on Braun was 2 minutes for holding. Minor penalty. Puck is right to Anderson, who dumps it back down the ice. Anderson bringing it into the offensive zone there. One on two, and he stayed strong. Puck makes it over to the near side corner. 1:04 left on that penalty for the Knights. Cleared out by Buffalo. Down the ice they come. Try to center it over, but the Knights able to get a stick on it there. And it goes up and into the netting. 54 seconds left on the penalty for the Knights. Or power play, as the screen tells us, for Buffalo. 11:16 left in the period in game. Knights down 3-1. Puck drops.
Go Knights!
Raymond able to win that faceoff and send it vertically down the ice. 48 seconds and counting left on that penalty. Buffalo with it. They clear it up. Diagonal pass up and down the ice into the Knights offensive zone. They come, shot saved by Will Robinson. 10:57 left in the period. 35 seconds left on the penalty for the Knights. Helen stepping in to take the faceoff. Puck drops. Blue line, far side. Sent down the boards. Back to the blue line, towards center. Off of a few players. Helen able to get it, and he just dumps it down the ice. 22 seconds left on that penalty. And counting. Pass up into neutral ice. Towards the net. Shot. Malekide took it off the body there. 3 seconds, 2 seconds, one. And the Knights are back at full strength. Braun back onto the ice. Ludeman sends it down the ice. Into the offensive zone. Buffalo grabbing it there. Turn spin through neutral ice. And dumping it into the Knights defensive zone. Centered in and jumped there by Hagen.
Go!
Hagen up and out of the zone through neutral ice. Puck gets away from him a little bit there. Buffalo grabs it. They pass over. Vertical pass up. Into the Knights' defensive zone they come. Braun getting in there to disrupt. Shot on was knocked away by Will Robinson. Braun comes out with it off the deflection, and vertically up he goes down the ice. Puck way out in front of him. Gets down there along the boards. Along with Chile. It's taken away by Buffalo. Up and out they come into the Knights' defensive zone. Shot off of Anderson and up into the netting. 9:07 left, period three. Knights down 3-1. 36 total shots on goal for Buffalo. 11 shots on goal for the Knights. Puck drops. Far side boards. Excuse me. Tried centering it in. It went off of a player and made it down to the near side. Back behind the net it goes. Far side centered up to the blue line. Passed down to the near side corner. Back up along the board. Sent there. Deflected away by Robinson. Goes to the far side boards to the corner.
Knights
able to clear it out. Raymond through neutral ice. Raymond dumping it into the offensive zone. 8:25 left in the period. Buffalo with it through neutral ice into the Knights defensive zone. They try centering it in, and the Knights able to hold strong. Shot there. Knocked away by Will Robinson. 8:05 left in the period in game. Near side boards. Far side along the boards. Puck makes it down behind the nets. Got a slow roller. And the Knights able to send it down the ice. Anderson keeping pressure on it. Able to get a stick on that, but Buffalo gets it right back. Back in the Knights' defensive zone. Back pass there from the blue line. Heading towards the center, towards the goal. Knocked away by Malekide. It comes back to him and it gets out in front of him. Buffalo able to send it forward back into neutral ice and into the Knights defensive zone behind the defense towards the net. Shot knocked away by Will Robinson. Shot from the far side blue line that goes wide up and out of the zone down the ice. Goalie steps up for Buffalo to hand it off. 7:05 left in the period in game. Puck in the Knights' offensive zone along the far side boards. Buffalo has it. Pass across. Diagonal pass up and down the ice. Knights' defensive zone. Near side corner. Braun able to hustle down there and get it. Off the boards he sends it. Sends it back behind the nets. Near side corner. Robinson up to Smoley. Taken away by Buffalo from the corner. They center it in. It gets past the skater there who is rushing in. Wurst able to grab it. Gets it over to Smoley into the offensive zone. Wurst takes a shot off of a stick. Ricochets off the back wall. Buffalo grabs it there and sent up the ice and redirected into their own bench. 6:17 left in the period in game. Knights down 3-1. Puck drops. Pass to the far side along the board. Shot there and save. Puck drops. Offensive zone back up to the blue line, and it gets past Braun and clears down and into the Knights' defensive zone. Tangen keeping the pressure on there for the Knights. Pass over, however, by Buffalo behind the net. They try to center it up. It's broken up by Ludeman. They get it back along the far side boards, does Buffalo. Try to center in. Helland able to get a stick on it. Ludeman hustling down. Buffalo does center that one across. Nobody there. Makes it to the near side boards. The Knights able to clear it out, Tangen up the ice, Tangen into the offensive zone, Tangen towards the net, Tangen with a shot and goal! O'Reilly, oh no, they called it off, it bounced off. Looked like it went in and bounced out, but no goal. It was waved off. So Buffalo bringing into the Knights defensive zone. Shot, and that one hit the pipe on the far side and bounced away. Just over 5 minutes to play. From the blue line, shot deflected away by Will Robinson. Puck sitting out there out front. Buffalo gets it back. Taking to the far side boards, up to the blue line. Down the boards to the corner. Anderson keeping pressure on there. Helland now keeping pressure behind the net. Is the puck. Anderson sent over to the far side. Off the wall it goes. Nelson gets it there at neutral ice. Sends a pass up into the Knights offensive zone. Immediately taken away by Buffalo and brought back into the Knights defensive zone. Behind the net it goes. Far side boards. Raymond there tries to clear it out. It comes off of a Buffalo player.
Come on, boys!
And it was able to be sent to neutral ice, and it's dumped back into the Knights' defensive zone there. Behind the net it goes. And one of the Buffalo players takes it away. It takes a shot. Robinson knocks it away. Puck goes to the far side. Goes right to Buffalo. Down the ice they send it. We'll have an icing call. 3:55 left, period three. It sure looked like that puck hit the inside of the pipe, bounced across off the other side and out, but they did wave it off, so they had a better vantage point. They were right down there, so. Puck drops. Behind the net it goes. Knights offensive zone. Far side corner. Worst there with the puck. Worst turns towards the net. He comes. Has it taken away, but the Knights send it over to the near side corner behind. Oh, keep it over there. Near side boards. Buffalo has it into neutral ice. They dump it back into their own zone. Looks like we're going to have a penalty called on the Knights here. They check the player into the bench. And long, long late whistle there. Smoley actually hit a player who went flying up over the boards into the bench. Nothing illegal about the hit, but he was not appreciated, apparently, by the referee who, in turn, called him. So drop the puck in the Knights defensive zone. 2 minutes on the clock at the 3:18 mark, down 3-1. Puck drops. On the near side boards. Got an interference call for that check that he hit him so hard the guy went into the net and off the deflection there, Buffalo able to grab it and to put it back in to go up 4-1. They had a shot on. Robinson knocked it away. It deflected over. One of the other players was there. He was able to grab it and just kind of pop it up to an open area. Puts the Bison up 4-1. 3:02 left in the period in game. Rump with the goal? Rump. Puck drops. Anderson with it into the offensive zone. Near side along the boards. Back behind the net. Buffalo takes it away and they send it down the ice. Sounds like it was Slapke who actually got that goal. So 2:50 left in the period in the game. 41 shots on goal total for the Bison. 13 shots on goal for the Knights. Puck sitting at neutral ice. Both teams going for it there. Buffalo with the puck into the Knights' defensive zone. Loses the edge of his skate. The Knights able to grab it, and they clear it out. Dump back in right to Anderson. Comes up the ice, goes through a check, but ends up losing the puck in the process. Buffalo has it. Up the ice, they send it. It goes right towards Will Robinson. He stops and covers. A Buffalo skater was racing up there. .213 left in the period in game. Puck drops. Pass across. Tries to shoot it from there. Goes off of Raymond. Gets it back. Takes a shot again. That goes off of Gerton. Behind the net goes the puck. Near side corner. Tries to send it in again. That one went off Hagen over to the far side boards. And a disruption. And now Hagen comes out with the puck. Cross center ice into the Knights defensive zone, offensive zone. Near side corner. Behind the net, he sends it. Centered. But it was knocked away. It comes back to Nelson. Skates over to the near side. Sends it back behind the net. Buffalo grabs it there. Kept in by Anderson along the far side boards. Buffalo with it. And down the ice they come. Shot deflected away by Will Robinson. Sent it over. It hits the backside of the net. Knights grab it. Near side boards. Now makes it down to the near side corner. 1:11 left in the period in game. Anderson takes it behind his own net. Comes up far side. Vertically up and out he goes. Around a skater into the offensive zone. Has it plucked away. But he stops it at neutral ice. Buffalo gets it. They go to take a shot. It goes off of Smoley. Smoley dumps it off of the glass down the ice. Buffalo grabs it back. 48 seconds left in the period in game. Into the Knights defensive zone comes that puck. In the corner, Blackaday fighting for it. Joined by Henry Robinson. Behind the net it goes. Smoley over there keeping the pressure on. Tangen. Buffalo comes out with it. They center it in. Robinson knocks it away. It goes behind the net. Centered up. Shot and saved by Will Robinson. 8.3 seconds left in the period in game. Drop the puck in the Knights' defensive zone. Here Smoley takes the faceoff. Buffalo grabs it. Shot it goes high and wide. Near side boards comes the puck. Try to send it from there. It goes off of Henry Robinson. Right to Tangen it goes. And
oh,
and the Knights end up losing here. 4-1.
Oh, thank you.
45 shots on goal. St. Michael 3 for game goal 13. 17 shots on goal in that period alone for Buffalo. Total of 45 for the game. 3 shots on goal for the Knights that period. Total of 13 for the game. Knights end up falling here 4-1 in this junior varsity contest from Buffalo, Minnesota. Appreciate all of you watching, Knights fans. Exclusive coverage of Knights hockey on the St. Michael Elbeville Global Hockey Network. The Knights varsity game will be brought to you by Fuzz Sutliff at 7 p.m. here on Teacher Appreciation Night in Buffalo. Appreciate all of you Knights fans. Have a wonderful evening.